everyone and welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little bit different. I have done this before, but this time I'm going to give you a little bit of intel as to why I'm doing it. So I'm going to be sharing with you a poem that I wrote myself, and it's mainly because there's been a lot of bad news lately amongst friends, family. You know, I'm just hearing more and more that people are suffering. Some of it's quite serious, and it just made me realize that you never really know what's going on behind closed doors. And people will show you what they want to show you on, you know, social media, and you'll think they're coping, they're doing good, but actually deep down when you get talking to them, you don't realize what they're going through, how they're feeling, and they are just like us. We all have emotions, and you know, this year has been a particularly horrible year for everybody. And I just wanted to do a little cheering up poem for those of you that are, you know, feeling really down. Like I said, I know a few people going through really, really tough time with health and family's health and all sorts of things. And I just kind of wanted to do something that was a bit positive. So I just thought I'd write a poem about how this world turns out to be sometimes, but how we can turn it around and trying to bring a positive into a negative situation. So for all of you who are feeling really crummy, please do watch this poem. This is for you.